The first ghost we ever encountered together was actually a smell ghost.
What does that mean?
She was a 19th century British woman. We were at her grave, and all of a sudden, lavender filled the air. And it was outside. In the wintertime, there were no plants.
So when I fart, I can just say it's a ghost? And blame it on the ghost life?
I suppose. Yes,
darn yes. Ghosts.
Oh, my God.
My house is full of ghosts, then, for God's sake.